I play the governor of Fortitude, of this small community, Governor Hildur Odegaard. So I, she's a woman in power. She's comfortable, I think, with being in power. And she has ambitious plans. She wants what's best for the community of Fortitude, which in her view is creating a glacier hotel. I think it's a brilliant idea, but then things happen that gets in the way of her grand plans.
Of course, it's a unique setting for a drama. Can you talk about your experiences filming on location and what you feel that adds as an extra dimension to the story?
Well, it was incredible filming in Iceland. I'd never been to Iceland, which is, being a Scandinavian, it's almost embarrassing to admit. But so it was an old dream of mine, actually, to come there. And I think it added a lot for me to getting the whole sense of this story, because one thing is to sit and read a script that takes place in the Arctic, and of course you can use your imagination, but when you suddenly stand in this vast epic nature then of Iceland, that really added to the sense of the place. You feel quite small in a place like that, and you get an even deeper understanding of why people are so close in Fortitude, because you really depend on each other and you all know each other in such a small community. I got to work with so many amazing people on this project, and that was one of the reasons, that was one of the things that made me really want to come and do it. Michael Gambon, Stanley Tucci, and Richard Dormer, and so many great actors. And I know you always say that, but it's actually true this time, that this was a really generous, it had a true feeling of ensemble. And one of the reasons that we had this great family is too big a word, but you know, sense of group, was that it was wonderful, generous people. But it was also the fact, I think, that when we went to Iceland to film, which we did 3 times, we were just all, they put all the actors in a hotel out in the middle of nowhere, and you got really close really quickly. So you know, every time all the people who weren't shooting, because we weren't shooting every day, everyone. So there'd always be someone to eat with, or take walks with, or go swimming with. So we got very, very close very quickly, and it for me it was just a great, great experience of ensemble with great actors.
You're no stranger to material that deals with the darker side of human nature, and obviously this series kind of peeks behind the veneers of a lot of the characters. What do you think fascinates an audience about that and you as a performer?
I think the thriller genre is I think one of the reasons that we love it so much is on one level it's a riddle. You have a puzzle to solve. You have to find out, you know, the truth of the mystery, the whodunit, and that's of course entertaining. But I think in good thrillers, you also it's just a way of telling about the darker side of human nature, which is basically the essence of all good drama.